Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about the artist spotlight Shawn Mendes. And now please turn your English magazine to page 58 and get started. First, I'm going to talk about the mind map. About Shawn Mendes, who is he? Who is Shawn Mendes? He's a singer from Canada and he's popular all through the world and famous with his local and songs. He published many albums over the year. At 2015, he published his first album, which is called Handwritten, and at 2016, he published his second album, which is called Illuminate. And at 2018, he published the third album, which the title is as the same name as his name is Shawn Mendes. And at 2020, he published the newest album, which is called Mendes. He's famous with his local and song, but he's also famous with the rewards that he got, like Grammy nominate and Billboard 200 Hot 101. And in the news, movies in Disney, that is Led Crocodile, he contributes 8 songs to the film soundtrack, including a song that is the big song called Heartbeat. And now let's talk more about it.
Present for the first time to the public.